that there are early signs that certainly the rise in the number of cases has been halted, and in many parts of the country that cases are starting to come down. This is obviously, it isn't just about the government, it's about each and every one of us, as we've discussed many times. And as you say, the vaccine rollout program is going really rapidly. We've now vaccinated, as of this morning, 3/4 of all the over 80-year-olds in the country and a similar number of care homes, and I'm just so